try
all right, it's gone.
We'll see you tomorrow. Okay. Okay, ready?
This is a story about how Huck's life got flipped, turned upside down. Now let me take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how Huck became more aware. Following Tom in his adventures and schemes, and met some of his chickens laying under the trees. When Pat came along, he was up to no good. He started making trouble in the neighborhood. He said Huck had his money and Huck got scared, so he sailed to Mississippi to get himself out of there. Against Jim's will, that's black submission. While they drive three robbers on the ship, end up taking their canoe, so they go down with it. Huck tried to save them, and although he failed, this moral test truly shows good heart was there. Jim and Huck, but betray them, selling Jim for 45.